This is where the man was killed, at Venice Beach.